Welcome back to one of our videos, and today we're gonna be playing a battle series. So, if you notice, diamond cost one level for two. That's because Emerald was harder to find than diamond. I was so hard to find. Five gold and five iron for one diamond, and five stone for five.
So it's going to be me versus Alex. And so let's get started.
10 iron or 20 coal for gold. And 5 redstone or 3 gold for lapis. And 5 coal or 30 stone for iron.
Okay, let's get started. So we all have to go to
I found this hole.
And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Oh, yes.
Chicken. No, egg. Oh, chicken. Egg out. I need your food. Okay. Chicken, I made bring along.
You can't even. Actually, you can bring a chicken. Hey, you know how they say don't dig straight down? Dig straight down.
Okay, you're bound to hit lava.
I'm a pro, and pros are never wrong. So I'm gonna grab some of this iron. Yep, I'm like the smartest person ever, so I know where they are.
Okay, for once, I'm just gonna go straight down a little bit, not until I hit.
Yo, I'll show him how I can beat him with just a bow and 64 arrows. I bet that.
I can beat you with a Garfield and a puppy dog. No,
what the heck? How much coal is here? I'm gonna collect it all.
JK, I wouldn't beat you with a Garfield and a puppy dog, but I would beat you with an airplane.
Oh, you would eat. Oh, because you're just gonna crash into me.
No, I'm not. No. I could do other stuff. Like fall into a cave.
I did not even see that.
Whatever, I apparently found this cave.
Yo, because I'm like the smallest person ever, so I know where to dig. Yeah, I found so much iron stuff. So, a little more.
Right.
Little more.
Diamond already! This what? Is legit.
You're a hacker. Hacker!
Oh, jeez.
That should be...
There's only one diamond. Don't even worry, okay?
I mean, how do you find the diamond this early?
I don't know. That's new.
That's hacks.
That's like a 1 in a million chance.
Yeah, that's like 1 in a million.
Oh, jeez. How did I get that one?
I don't know. That's 1 in a million. Oh, gold already! That's crazy.
Oh, yeah. See, everybody's lucky today.
Yeah, this is a lucky day. Didn't even expect gold. Oh, more gold! More gold.
You're gonna use all this gold on buying diamonds, aren't you?
Yeah, I am. We're gonna get so many diamonds by the end of this video.
Yes.
Oh my god, so much gold.
Very first video, and everybody's throwing diamonds in the air.
Yeah.
We're making diamond paper notes. Money thing.
So that's actually pretty cool. And then I hate gravel. I always dig around it. Oh my god, more than gravel. I would just dig this way.
And to think mining is a good job. Apparently it was. I think it what is. But nobody ever wants to do it because
it's
dirty work. Anyways, I would not want to do it. I'm not that kind of guy who goes around in mines.
Oh, I'm.
Except in Minecraft.
I'm at bedrock.
Legit, you didn't even fall into any lava. This guy's defying the laws of Minecraft.
Yeah, because I'm a pro. I know where to dig and not hit lava. Pros never wrong. Hey, what about a chance of it? Oh, redstone, yay. I'm at bedrock, so... Oh, actually, no, I shouldn't be at bedrock. That's bad. I should be higher. Because if you're too close to bedrock, there's a low chance you get diamond. I'm just gonna... Oh, for a second, I thought that was bedrock. Like, but wait, how is there bedrock there?
I heard a song.
Oh, diamonds!
Oh! How are we this lucky today?
So many diamonds!
Oh, no.
I have 6 diamonds.
I have only 1 diamond.
I can almost ring a chest plate.
How is this? happening? Never happens in ordinary worlds.
I know. This is just crazy. And we didn't even use the shop. How? That's even more crazy.
Oh, jeez. I better get mining.
Oh, more redstone.
Oh, jeez. I seriously need to get mining. Let's go. More adventure.
Hey, you can use fly if you want to get out of your mine. Okay? Because I'm going to get out of it right about now. Fly.
Oh, wait a minute.
I mean, I didn't fly.
Endless junction.
Oh, God, I don't even know where I dug.
Not digging straight down again.
Oh, there it is.
See? Like I said, what would happen?
Yeah, I said I'm a pro, so I know where to dig. And I know where to dig to not hit lava. I said I'm a pro, and you're not a pro.
Whatever.
You see, you can't do it because you're not a pro. Only pros can do it. And I'm a pro.
Whatever. Right.
Yo, but it's so painful to walk in and out of it. So I just made it so that you can just fly out because it's so painful. But what does this do? I mean, I can't put anything in it. I can't even put a diamond in it.
We haven't tried diamonds yet, but that's okay. Give me your diamonds. No.
Give me your butt.
Why?
Yeah, they like your butt.
Oh, really? It's an antique. Nice. Okay, no.
Okay, I'm gonna make a few furnaces. Three, no, I need more than three furnaces.
I'm gonna go start building my base.
Build a base? Why do you need a base? You don't need a base. You never need a base. I hate bases. Look, I'm gonna fly down here, but I will die if I don't fly. Oh my god, I died pretty deep. Rap, rap. Oh my god, man. I thought that was the way. Yo, I don't know how far it's at. No, it still goes. Oh, let's just jump. Look, okay, yeah. I think I'm gonna hit some more diamonds because I just have the feeling I will.
I can see what I'm gonna do here. Maybe I just make a huge base right there.
Make a already my pickaxe broke.
Make a runway shooting off right there.
Okay, I'm going to the shop.
Some planes. That's not. The shop's really far away from here.
Oh, it is. I didn't even teleport. Where the hell is the shop? Where is the shop?
And now you're lost.
Are
but
you
I'm
lost?
Not.
Show me.
That way.
That which way? This way?
No.
Why are you
stupid?
Even...
That way. Travel quickly. I'm like an airplane.
Well, because you love airplanes. That's why. I think you travel so quick because you're an airplane. And you kind of is. So I'm going to split this.
Give me your gunpowder.
Split this.
String.
Okay. Put this. In here. I'm going to need more coal.
Settle right here. This looks good.
Here, some iron here. And you can't use these furnaces, okay? Or you can't take from them.
Maybe I'll even dig into the mountain.
And so
that'd be cool.
Yeah.
Yeah. We'll dig into the mountain for purposes of camouflage.
I have golden five iron. Where's my gold? Where's my goldy gold?
Can I fly back to my area?
Okay, yeah, it's fine because you're like super far. And that's, oh my god. If the place like super far, you can fly. I mean like, my mind takes super long to get down. Dude, I'm gonna buy a diamond.
Am I going through this area? Where did they go?
Okay, I'm gonna throw away a
bomb. Oh boy, I'm gonna have to go around in a circle.
The garbage hole is here, okay? So I should have two now. And one, two, three, four, five. Okay, one diamond. Oh, I forgot my pizza broke. Can I just make a new one? Is there a pickaxe somewhere, please? Oh, there's one.
Oh, there he is. Okay, here we are. I think we're okay. On. Okay, we're almost gonna have to go on to part two.
Yeah?
Yeah, we're at 10 minutes.
Ah! How's it 10 minutes already?
I think this is where a creeper exploded. Okay, we're gonna go into the mountains. So, what we do is we go over to the side of the mountain. This is how I make an encasement into the mountain.
Oh, that's a perfect spot. These days are just lucky. Mine over there, it's a perfect.
It is?
Yeah, looks good. It's like deep inside the mountain already.
Okay.
Mine in that single. No, Anthony, mine over there. Let's stop. No.
I'm trying to make a cool entrance.
Oh, entrance? Okay, now I'm just gonna take my diamond.
Alright.
So, oh my god, new food.
This is gonna look epic when I get my obsidian and stuff inside.
Where's my mind? Where's my mind? My mind's hiding. Oh, there's my mind.
How does your mind hide?
I don't know, it's just hiding from me. It's like the hardiest mind ever. Hardy mind. Dude, my mind is like crazy. It's like so fun. I went past Lapis. What? I went past Lapis.
There we go.
Just saw nice. It.
Okay.
I didn't see it. Oh my gosh.
Trying to be careful here not to mess up my architecture.
Oh, is that
architecture? Yep.
Yo, I don't know how it digs so much already. What am I at? I'm at 9. I need to be at. I think I should be at 12. I'm gonna stay at 12. Iron's fine with me. I like iron. It's actually pretty good. I'm gonna need some to get diamonds.
Okay, checking again so we don't overshoot it. We have like 1 minute left before we have to end the video. I hate that. Like, we cannot like have 45 minute videos. We cannot go over.
Oh, I found the cave!
We can't go over 15 minutes. That's not good.
Oh my god, you use that poopy gravel. I hate gravel.
13 minutes, okay.
Wait, you have 13 minutes?
No. Why would you have 13 minutes? We're at 13
minutes. Yeah, but guys, like and subscribe. But yeah. And comment down below.
I thought there was like a diamond right there. That'd be legit.
And comment down below why no one likes our video. I mean, I have no clue. Hey, maybe a little clue, but I don't even know how to explain it. That's how. I'm just kind of like lame, yeah. That's like. Yeah. Oh. How much longer? What's the time at? Oh.
14 minutes.
14 minutes?
Yep.
Yeah, we got it.
Yeah, roughly 14 minutes.
Oh, fine. Roughly 14 minutes? Okay, let's go. End the video.
No, not yet. I just want to get this little encasement.
Okay, let's go now. End it. So, yeah.
Okay, wait.
We'll see you next.
Yeah, we'll see this. Okay. Right. Bye. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like and subscribe. Bye.